Here are the results for the men's 3000m steeplechase at the 2024 NCAA Outdoor Track and Field Championships. First, Parker Stokes, 8, 24.58. Second, Nathan Mountain, 8, 25.71. Third, Gable Saperda, 8, 25.9. 2, fourth, Abdelhakim Abu Zuhir, 8, 27.09. Fifth, CJ Singleton, 8, 27.46. Sixth, Estanis Ruiz, 8, 28.15. Seventh, Yasin Sado, 8, 28.17. Eighth, Alexander Korjinski, 8, 29.429. The James Corrigan, 8, 29.61. Tenth, Jackson Shorten, 8, 29.84. 11th, Tom Seitzer, 8, 35.70. 12th, Levi Taylor, 8, 43.47. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.